is Carrington shabby, and it's only beautiful because no one else is here. Aww, I used to nap on that couch while my grandmother scratched my back.
Such a sweet memory.
Yeah, it's great. Let's do it.
No complaints here.
I have one I'd like to register.
Winston?
Who's Winston?
Winston is the man who wants to know if it's safe to look up again.
Winston has been the caretaker here since I was a child, and yes, yes, you can uncover your eyes. This is my husband, Liam.
Oh, a pleasure. And nice to see someone clearly uses his gym membership. I'm sorry to disturb you, Miss Carrington. I didn't realize you'd be here.
Yeah, well, back at you, Winnie. We were hoping that we would be alone. So maybe you could just head off to the staff quarters for a little bit and take a tiny little nap, you know, while Liam and I try to make a baby.
Unfortunately, no can do. I've already cleared out that wing of the house in preparation for the sale, and I only have 2 days left to make things happen here.
Well, we only have 2 days left to make things happen, too.
Do you want to just get a hotel room downtown or something?
Do we really want to tell our future child that they were conceived in a chain hotel?
What is with men wanting to tell their children where they were conceived? But I get your point. It's just a little icky with Winston here packing up.
You understand.
Most definitely. I wouldn't want me here either, distracting you from this cool drink of water.
Hey, what if we help him here in 1 day instead of two?
Really? You would do that?
Yeah.
Brawn and brains. We have a winner. Well, why don't you two start in this room and I'll just be in the next room over.
I think you've got a friend for life. Let's start packing this up so we can get this stuff and him out of here as fast as possible.